the media that we're exporting to the rest of the world has an incredible impact. I'm sure you know the study in Fiji. Sometimes I say Papua New Guinea by mistake, but in Fiji, the study, the Harvard study that was conducted that basically proved that the Fijian population, which normally valued more robust female figures, with the introduction of Western television, 90210 and Melrose Place in particular, the Fijian population experienced an epidemic of eating disorders amongst its female population. I know Snooki and Kim Kardashian are a global phenomena because of what we're exporting overseas. And I question why we're doing that. I understand people are profiting. I feel like we've lost our way as a culture. I mean, if you don't know that from seeing the film, I'm sure you're probably thinking the same thing.